Do you know, there's so many incredible people, incredible stories and insane work that they're doing after leaving Cardiff Uni. So we've sat in a room with everyone tonight. It feels just amazing to be even included in the same room.
It does.
But very, very proud to be a voted for People's Choice. Incredible, really.
Yeah, and grateful. We're just,
very,
we're so,
very grateful.
So excited to be part of the alumni crew.
Yeah.
I'm happy to see that the work that I do, you know, has an impact and, giving voice to those who don't have a voice, I think is really important. So I'm glad to see that this is, you know, recognized.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so honored to be recognized as a change maker amongst Cardiff University alumni. And for me, it's an encouragement about the work that I do.
Yeah, it's brilliant to be named amongst such esteemed colleagues and alumni here that everyone's obviously really successful and it's really impressive. So I feel really honored and grateful to be among them.
Just to be part of this very exclusive community, quite frankly, is a joy. Like I say, it was a surprise, but oh my gosh, what an honour to be chosen as one of the winners.
To be a first-year winner, I think, was fantastic. It's weird, when you leave the university, you take all those skills with you, but what you don't realise is you've still got this attachment from where it all began. And I think what was so nice about tonight was just remembering kind of where I came from, where I got those skills from, and meeting all these other great alumni. It was actually a really wonderful evening.